Welcome to the movies. Welcome to the stars. Welcome to this grand illusion. All of it's yours. Right through these doors. Every plot's a dilly.
Good morning, Jennifer.
Just glad to be close to getting out of school for good.
Oh, it really looked like I care. I was trying to read my scriptures. How things going your senior year? How your grades doing?
They're actually good. I have, as usual, Miss Linda. Miss Linda, all A's.
Oh, baby, that's bad. You got AIDS. I was reading here in the Bible. That bad. That's too bad. Oh, you didn't play.
I said all AIDS as usual. Not AIDS. You're not even listening.
Well, it don't look like I'm gonna get no Jesus today. So, baby, you know what? Your parents always been proud of you. So smart, yeah, you are. Oh Lord, but this one here, this half of must have stopped. F stood for free trips, because she just kept on getting them. Yeah, over and over again. Over and over again.
What you talking about, Miss Linda? You know what? Never mind. What's for breakfast? I'm hungry. I mean, what am I supposed to do with these?
Girl, you know you eat them nuts.
Oh, you got jokes. Oh.
Good morning, girls. Good morning, Miss Linda. Did you put the coffee on? I don't smell it.
Mm-hmm. I put it on, Your Highness.
Where?
On the table, so your bougie butt can fix it.
You know what, Miss Linda? We don't ask you to do much. The least you can do is put the coffee on in the morning. You know John likes to have his coffee first thing in the morning.
You know, I do as much as I can to satisfy you. I know I couldn't get another job at this age. I do all I can for this family.
What is wrong with Miss Linda?
She didn't do what she said. This morning. She didn't even make her coffee.
Listen, Miss Linda, it's quite all right. Listen, no, shh. It's okay. I'll grab me some coffee on my way to work. How about that?
You sure, Mr. Phillips?
I'm sure.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Because I wasn't going to do it anyway.
You know, she's a mess. Sweetheart, so what you got planned for today?
Nothing much. I'm just going to be straightening around the house since your dad couldn't stay with us now.
Awesome. Good, get that together.
Good morning, Dad.
Good morning, sweetheart. How are you?
I'm good.
Good.
I love Papa, but I don't want to be out of my room too long.
Listen, we'll actually give him your sister's room. How about that?
Perfect. excuse me? Why do I have to give up my room?
Well, I mean, your room is more suitable for Papa, sweetheart.
Dad, our rooms are exactly the same.
You know, y'all always do mess like this to me, but not to Jennifer.
No, stop. Don't start that mess again. Listen, y'all know I love both of you all the same, okay? It'd be like old times. Look at it that way. I mean, you know, be in a room telling stories, talking about your little boyfriends that you shouldn't have. And then, you know, making shadow puppets on the ceiling. Don't that sound fun?
No, if we were still six, maybe.
Okay, well, you know what? Y'all be perfectly fine. Y'all don't pay no bills around here. Hold on, my phone ringing. Hello? Hey, sis, what's going on? You guys pulling up? Great, 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 great. All right, just come on to the door. We're ready for y'all. All right. Babe, that was my sister. They're pulling up. They're outside. So, Miss Linda, can you actually help sweetheart get ready and get the house set? Miss Linda. Miss Linda.
Why do you keep letting her get away with being lazy?
I ain't lazy, you stinking heifer.
No, come on, you know she just be talking, okay? Plus, I mean, think about it. She was friends with my mom, and she used to take care of me when I was younger, all right? Okay, come on, they've been knocking at the door for a long time. Go ahead, go get the door, all right? Y'all already know. Babe, go. No, don't do nothing. Y'all know how they are. You know what? Now, y'all make sure y'all behave, okay? All right, and y'all papa is coming, so. Y'all bougie, hussy.
Hey, baby girl.
Hey, pops, what's going on?
What's
boy,
going
you,
on?
Boy,
what?
You look a mess. Good.
Well, girl. Hey, everybody.
Hey, sis. Hey.
So, this is Dale. Oh. This is my fiance, Dale. This is my brother.
Okay, pleasure to meet you, bro. Hey, how's it going?
His wife, Tamika. All
right, man. Hey, how you doing? All
right. There are two baby girls back there. Y'all got some hair.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Housekeeper
over there,
name is Linda on the couch.
Mm.
AKA the Antichrist.
See now, you came in here and I wasn't gonna say nothing to you. You look like the bowel movement I had last night with corn in it.
No.
With glasses on.
Can y'all please not start, okay? Please, just come in.
Oh, yeah. Y'all good.
Well, hey, it's real nice to meet you guys, man. I mean, Janet has told me so much about y'all.
That's so ironic. She ain't told us much about you.
Oh, okay.
Girls, y'all got so big. Look at you. Baby girl, you still training to be a model like your aunt?
Yes, ma'am.
That's what I'm talking about. You know, baby, this was the niece I was telling you about.
Okay,
gonna
okay.
Gonna be just like her aunt, you know.
Okay,
yeah, that's all good and everything, but this one right here, this the one gonna take after her papa. You see, y'all, first I was on the fries, then I moved up to washing lettuce. Next thing you know, I'll be assistant manager. And that's where the big bucks start rolling in. You know what I'm saying?
What are you talking about? McDonald's?
Right. McDonald's? God, take my... No, McDonald's. Don't let you ever disrespect me like that. I represent that BK.
Burger King?
Wait a minute, I sure don't know why they hired somebody so ugly.
What? Oh, Lord Jesus. Woo, this sofa. It smells and it smushed so horrible.
Huh. Papa, who you talking to?
This sofa? Cool, that big ass got out of there. I know it's your old brother.
You know what? We're not doing that this week. Take y'all papa and his stuff upstairs, please. No, no. No, we ain't got time for this. Can I get some tea, please? Since we didn't have any coffee. Thank you.
Gonna get your tea.
You got me? Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
So, John.
Yes, sir.
Janet tells me that you're the CEO of a major company.
Yeah, I do pretty good for myself.
Okay, well, that's what's up. I'm sure you make quite a bit of money doing something like that, huh?
Yep, I do.
That's what I'm talking about, bro. Man, for some reason, man, I've been struggling on my job, man. You know, I just can't seem to break through that glass ceiling of financial independence, man, no matter how hard I work.
Well, listen, man, let me tell you, you got to apply yourself. You
okay.
Have to find your why. Like, my wife, she's my why. You know, my children, they're my why. I'll give up this entire thing for them. You know?
Wow. Yes, sir. That's what's up. I like to hear that.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I just came up with a great idea.
You touching me.
Huh? Oh, touching my bad. Check this out. Instead of me working paycheck to paycheck, trying to break through that glass ceiling, how about me and you work together?
First of all, you touching me again. Second of all, dude, I don't even know you like that.
That's the whole point, John. If we working together, we can get to know each other. Man, I can see it now. D and J Enterprises. Woo-hoo! Boy, that's fire. I like that, boy. What you think?
You know what? No, that don't sound good. How about you be one of my W-2 employees? How about that? You know what a W-2 is, guy. I know you don't work, so you do know what a W-2 is, correct?
Man, come on, man. Don't try me like that. Of course I know what a W-2 is. That's even better. Oh. That means we'll be working together. No. But that's... yes, sir.
That is not what that means.
That ain't what you mean, bro. That ain't...
You just as slow as I thought you were.
What? I'm just saying,
no.
I mean, I thought it sounded good.
Hey, where you say you from, boy?
You know, I'm originally from Virginia, but I've been down here for about 10 years now. Yeah.
Look like I done seen you somewhere before.
No, you probably got me mixed up with somebody else. I don't really get out much, you know. I'm pretty much a homebody, you know. I pretty much stay at the crib, you know, that's all, yeah.
No, yeah. I'll never forget a face. Tell me,
Miss Linda, stop bothering the man, please. He's a guest, okay? Please, Dale, come sit down, please. Yeah. I just have to know, how did you two meet?
Well, since you asked. So one day, I was at the Piggly Wiggly on Rocky.
That's where it's going to end. That relationship ain't going to be no good one.
Now, Miss Linda, why would you say that?
But you say that nasty, dirty Piggly Wiggly over there on Rocky Creek?
Hey.
Oh, Jesus. Good, that wasn't ground meat y'all was eating. That was alligator.
Hey.
Y'all ground up that passing off the ground meat.
Miss Linda,
I sure hope the manager of Piggly Wiggly ain't here tonight.
Oh my goodness. So, like I was saying, I ran into the Piggly Wiggly on Rocky Creek. And I was on the mashed potato aisle trying to get the large size, family size mashed potatoes at the top. So I couldn't reach him, of course. So then I seen him. And I asked him to reach him. And he couldn't reach him either. But we ended up asking somebody else. And we laughed about it. And you know, we here.
I said, check this out. We're going to go on a second date. But this time, we're going to make sure our date is on the second shelf or lower.
Oh, love is in the air. Sounds so sweet. So when is the exact wedding date?
Well, we haven't really set a date yet. You know, we just kind of taking our time. I mean, you know, we ain't in no rush, you know.
Mm. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, good.
Yeah, I mean, there's no reason to rush at all, okay?
I guess. But what would be nice as if my big brother sung at my wedding, right?
No. Nope, I don't sing no more, sweetheart.
Oh, so homie, you put it down like that?
Clearly, you can't hear either. I just said I don't sing anymore, man. Now, my sister, she can blow. Mm-hmm. Sis, go on and hit something for us right quick.
I'm a model now.
Okay. No, you still sing. Go on and hit something.
No. But how did this go from me asking you to sing to me singing?
Come on, babe, check this out. Now, you know, there's nothing I would love to hear more than that beautiful voice of yours. Come on, you know I love to hear you sing.
Mom used to love to hear you sing that.
Yes, my baby.
Modeling is still sing my thing. I sing
okay.
slightly.
Mm. Okay.
But what would be really, really, really great is if my brother and my baby sing, right?
What we look like, Casey and JoJo?
Now, you do got that JoJo head thing going on. Your head bigger hell, boy. Good buddy.
Y'all been out laughing.
I'm surprised you got through the door.
I came in this way.
Oh, okay. That's
but you know what? Anyway, since he trying to talk about something, I hit a note. I ain't scared of him. So what you doing? Where you at? Oh, you got plans. Don't say that. I'm sipping wine in my robe. I look too good to be alone. My house clean. The pool's warm. I just shaved. We could be dancing, romancing in the east wing and the west wing. Hey, if you smoke, I got the haze. And if you're hungry, girl, I got the ladies. Oh, baby, don't keep me waiting. There's so much love we could be making. I'm talking kissing, cuddling, rose petals in the bathroom, and jumping and bumping. I ain't playing no games. Every word that I say is coming straight from the heart. So if you try to
a truckload full of me. You know what? Can y'all, let's go.
Come and talk to me. I really wanna be true. Can I talk to you? I really wanna know.
Help us out. Say,
come and talk to me. Oh, baby. I really wanna be true. Can I talk to you? Oh, yeah. I really wanna know.
Hey, y'all say that part if you really know it. Come on, say it. Oh, we got some 90s
okay,
folks.
Okay.
We got some 80s and 90s folks. Wow.
Oh, my ass. Hey, boy. Hey, look. I'm hungry. Can you go give me something to eat, boy?
Okay, Miss Linda, can you fix us something to eat, please?
Never mind. I'm full.
Miss Linda, please fix us something to eat. Thank you.
Well, I don't know if you're really full, but you definitely look full. but baby, I don't think I'm going to fix one of my fancy dinners.
Okay, awesome.
Got you.
Thank you so much. Sweetie, where you going?
I'm about to go to my friend's house.
Okay.
I'll be back, though.
All right, you be safe out there. All right, you ain't got to hug her. That just takes too long. Next line.
John.
Yes, sir.
I'm not sure if you dressed to go to work or if you're going to meet with the president. You looking like $1 million over there, man.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you supposed to be at work already.
Well, you know, first of all, this is a Goodwill suit.
Okay,
second
okay,
of all,
okay,
all
right.
Being the CEO of a company, I decide if I want to go to work or not. So I decided I'm going to spend time with my family today.
Exactly. Speaking of business, bro.
Yes, ma'am.
How's it going?
It's going pretty good. It's going pretty good. You know, it's still bringing money in, so that's what's important.
Girl, Tamika, I don't know how you do it then.
What?
Him being gone all the time, on the road,
sis.
Being around all these other people.
Hey,
that's just
hey,
too
hey,
much
hey.
Going on. You know, just too friendly.
Babe, babe, babe,
going
babe, 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 babe. Listen, I'm sure Tamika keep herself busy as well, so I'm sure she all right.
Definitely. I keep myself occupied, okay? All the money he's bringing in, it's well worth the absence.
Okay.
Well, now, that's what's up. That's what's up. Hey, well, family, look, on that note, I'm going to have to get up out of here, man. I got some things I got to go take care of. So, yeah, I'm going to be pretty.
Wait, you leaving already? I thought you would be here at least a couple of days.
No. He has to go. He's got very important business that's going to make me and him lots of money.
Cha-ching.
Yeah, he need it.
Oh, okay, babe.
Yeah.
I see you go get the money.
Yeah, yeah. So, hey, check this out, future father-in-law.
Hey,
listen, man, it was a plum pleasing pleasure to meet you, my friend.
Plum pleasing pleasure. That's a smart man.
Yes, sir.
Please.
Yes, sir. Yes,
hey,
sir.
Listen here. Listen carefully now.
Okay.
Because it's rough out there in them streets.
Right, right.
So you listen carefully.
Okay.
When you go out there.
Okay.
Okay.
All
right.
All right on
yeah.
that note. Okay. Well, family, again, it was nice meeting y'all. I hope y'all take care. And, baby, listen, I'll check on you later, okay?
Okay, love you.
All right.
Wait a minute.
Love you.
Okay, he don't miss my fancy meal.
It's all right.
Well, y'all come on and get a wife.
Yes,
please. Come
yes,
on,
yes,
Allie.
Yes, indeed. Yes,
I got
indeed.
Your
hey, John, grab my plate while you're in there.
All right, I got you, Pops. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, I got you, Pops. Here you go. Right here. There you go. Enjoy that. Mm-hmm. Yep.
What the hell is it?
That's peanut butter and cheese, got some asparagus and a little parsley on the side. That, you don't know nothing about that. That's fancy.
Oh, so you a sophisticated hood rat, huh? So I can eat this, man.
You know, I know, Pops. And she claims she was slaving over the stove. What we'll do, we'll go grab her something to eat. How about that?
Yes. All right. Yes.
We'll go get something. All right, come on, babe. Let's go.
Wait a minute. Y'all gonna leave after I've been slaving over this hot stove all day? You know what? Y'all gonna get something to eat so I cook for y'all food and y'all leaving?
The only thing hot is your breath.
It's your mama's breath.
Hang on. You know what, baby girl? This too much for me. Go in there and see if your brother got something to drink for your papa.
Oh, I got you. What you want, some juice or something?
Some juice? Why, like a herbal, baby? I want some drink.
You told me you stopped drinking, Pops. Baby, give me one of them drinks, too. My good old drinks.
Y'all liver's gonna shrivel up after these.
Well, you know what my pa said? Your granddaddy.
You know what's something wrong with you? That jar too juicy, seeped in your brain. I bet you flunk daycare.
I bet you flunk Weight Watchers.
I wasn't no Weight Watcher. It was keto.
It was Cheetos.
I wasn't eating Cheetos. Eating head food.
Papa and Miss Linda is a mess.
Yeah, going back and forth with each other for years.
What do you need, baby girl?
It doesn't matter, Dad. You know I'm not picky.
Hi, baby. You gonna get out or you gonna stay in the car?
Oh, no, sweetheart. You can just stay in the car. We're not gonna be long.
Oh, okay. Hi, baby girl. We're gonna be right back out.
Okay.
All right.
How you doing?
Hey, how's it going, man?
We got here as fast as we could. Can you tell me what you saw?
Well, what happened? We ran in to get something to eat right quick. Left our daughter in the car. We wasn't gonna be long. So we just figured she'd be all right. But by the time we came outside, the van pulled off and already took her.
All right, pulling up now with Detective Body A and Detective Jones.
So we're actually gonna go down to the precinct to see if we can get some more answers.
You two can actually go with me. Follow me. Go.
We'll have to take a look at the cameras to see if we can get anything.
You know what? It's pretty ironic that they knew exactly where he was and they targeted him.
You're right.
Detective. B-O-O-T-Y-E-A. Booty game?
Sir, no, it's Body A. Okay? Just have a seat, please. Thank you.
Have a seat, Mr. Phillipson. Tell me what happened, sir.
We went inside to get the food, and Jennifer stayed in the car.
Okay. I mean, we ran in for a quick second. We wasn't going to be in there long. By the time we came back out, they had already had.
So, the time that y'all was in there, did y'all recognize anything suspicious or anything?
Well, we was in there getting the food. I looked out, I saw a van pull up, and I saw them grab my baby, and I ran out there. By the time I got out there, I got him holding the handle, but he pulled off and I fell off. I was my baby.
So you all didn't get to look at their face?
No. They had masks on. So what I'm trying to figure out is, why are we standing here talking to each other when somebody can just be out there looking for her? I just, you know what? Let me calm down, okay? What is the plan?
Ma'am, listen, we're going to do everything that we can to help you get your daughter back. But I need you two to stay here for just one moment, okay? Batier, come with me, please.
Yes. We'll be right back, Mr. Brooks.
They don't know what they're doing.
We got here as quick as we could now. We heard what happened. Tell me what they're saying.
They're saying too much, and it's starting to piss me off. Like, I'm not understanding why nobody's out there looking for her.
I mean, do they have any leads? There's got to be something they can do to find her.
Well, right now, sweetheart, it's a waiting game, okay? We're just waiting to see what they say.
Wait. The longer we wait, the more trouble she could be into. You know, there's got to be something we can give the kidnapper to get her back. Everybody has a price.
Well, you know what? I get what you're saying, but right now, we have to wait, okay?
I just...
just wish it was something I could do, because this is crazy.
You know what, Cece? You being here is more than enough. That's it. You being here is fine.
Family, got a quick question for y'all.
Yes, sir.
Can y'all please tell us what Jennifer's home life was like?
It's great. She gets whatever she wants.
Okay.
Everybody shows her love. She's spoiled. The younger sister syndrome. Before she came along, I had that position and all that love.
Baby girl, now your parents show you the same love that they show your sister and you. Come on now.
You have no clue, Aunt Janet.
You know what? This isn't about you right now. Okay, so detective, everything at home.
You know what? That's exactly what I'm talking about. It's
Toya.
Never
about me. Toya. That's not
everything at the house is fine.
Okay. So, Ms. Phillips, we'll be right back. We're over here working hard. We're going to figure this out for you, okay? We'll be right back.
They're working on it. I told you, baby. They'll figure this thing out. They got it. It's good. You just got to be patient and just see what happens. Your phone ringing, baby.
That's not my phone.
Hello?
Is this John?
Yes, this is he.
As you know, we have your daughter. And in order to receive her back, there are a few things you must do first.
Okay. Name it. Anything.
Number one, I would like $10 million in unmarked bills. Also, I would like your private jet waiting on me at the airport immediately after receiving the money.
What makes you think I have all of that?
Don't play stupid with me, John. Your daughter's life is in danger.
Okay. I'm sorry. What I need to do? Tell me what I need to do.
Keep this in mind. Every hour that you do not comply to my demands, someone close to you will die.
Why are you doing all of this?
Oh, I have my reasons. Just keep this sound in mind. Tick tock, tick tock.
That's the person that got our kid. Detective! The person that got our kid telling him I gotta give him $10 million in a private jet? Man, come on, man. Detective!
Yes, Mr. Phillips.
The person that got my child just called my phone and said if I don't give him $10 million in a private jet, they're gonna kill someone close to me every hour.
Okay, Mr. Phillips, calm down. That's what kidnappers like to do. They like to get you all worked up like you are now so you can make a drastic decision. Just relax.
Okay, but what if they are serious?
Exactly.
You keep saying they. You couldn't tell if it was a male or a female.
They had some voice disguise on. I don't know.
Detective Jones, do you know what we're dealing with here?
I'm not sure, but I think we need to set a phone tracking device up so that way we can pinpoint the location of the answer.
You know what? You're right. I'm gonna go get with the tracking team. I'll be right back with y'all, okay?
Okay. It's alright. They're gonna figure this thing out. You okay, babe?
No. I'm not okay. Who have you pissed off so bad that they would take our child to get money from you?
I don't know. Who did... Hey, y'all know you're not blaming me for this.
Who else are they asking money from?
You cannot blame this on me because I'm successful.
Damn your success! Is your money more important than your child?
How did you get that out of there? You know nothing is more important to me than my family.
They gave them the money.
They told us to wait.
Do you honestly believe that they care more about our child than we do? Just give them the money.
Sit down. Babe, relax, okay? I need you to just chill.
Chill? Is that you? Okay. You want me to chill? I am tired of chilling and putting on this whole charade like everything is great in this marriage.
Wait a minute, hold on for a second. I thought you wanted to fix it.
Fix it? There is no fixing this. You know what? Now I understand why people say they just grow apart.
Wait a minute. If you are that unhappy, please tell me, why are you still here?
You really don't want to know the answer to that.
No, I need to know the answer to that because I need to know if I'm wasting my damn time. Why are you still here? Why haven't you left?
Prenup. There. I said. Because if I leave, I get nothing. But if you leave me, I get half. So please, leave. I am begging you. Leave me.
You know what? Tell me what you want me to do, and I'll do it.
Well, if you're not going to pay them, I suggest you go home and you pack your toothbrush. Then I want
you to get your socks, your shaving kit, your Viagra if you think you need it, and leave.
And go where, Tamika?
To hell. But until then, I suggest the Hilton Garden on Mercer. Because you know what? I can't do this. You're not gonna pay, and they got our daughter, and you talking about money?
Tamika!
No, uh-uh, I'm done. I'm tired of this.
Mr. Phillips, I need you to relax.
How the hell are you going to tell me to relax? This ain't your kid.
Sir, you two arguing right now is not going to help the situation.
I think I know that.
Calm down so we can help you, please. I understand you're frustrated, but you got to relax.
I'm trying.
Okay.
It's a bad time to be calling me right now. Just that same. Hello?
I don't believe you're taking me serious.
No. We just need a little bit more time. Please, just give us a second. I promise. We gonna...
No. To prove how serious I am, I'm going to go ahead and take care of the first person so I can get my demands a little bit faster. Goodbye.
Hey, please. Hey. He already said he's about to kill the first person. Look, I gotta find my wife. Listen. I gotta find my wife.
Sir, okay, go.
Toya! Come on, baby, pick up. Come on, Dad. Pick up. Hello? 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 Ah!
Sexy, like, you know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, check the verse.
Ah! But y'all really like it. You been in that thing.
So this is what y'all doing? This is not the time to be joking and playing.
Yeah, you're right, babe. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Pops, have a seat for a second.
Hey, babe.
As you know, Jennifer was kidnapped. And the person that kidnapped her, they said if we don't give them $10 million, then they're going to kill someone close to us every hour.
Oh, no.
But they've already killed one person. They killed your daughter, Janet.
Oh, no.
What? Son, please. I know you're lying, boy. Tell me you're lying.
No, Pops, he's not lying. I told him to just give them the money and we can avoid all of this.
Why did you just give them the money?
They told us to wait because if I end up giving them the money, they will probably kill her anyway.
Fella, don't you understand? They don't give a damn about your money or my daughter.
Exactly. That's exactly what I tried to tell him. But no, he didn't want to listen to me. He wanted to listen to the detectives, and now we, we just losing people, and I just don't understand these sorry detectives. Come on in.
Mm-hmm. Hey, wait a minute. These are, y'all the one that told my money to pay that money? To me, calm down. You listen to him. Detective Jones, and Detective, what the hell, boy? I know your name ain't Booty Yale.
Sir, it's pronounced Body A.
That ain't nothing but a fancy way of saying booty. Look, what are y'all gonna do about my daughter?
Sir, listen, calm down, first of all. What we're doing, next time they call, we're trying to get the location of where your daughter is so we can track them. That's why we brought in a tracking team, sir. Just relax.
It's just very frustrating. Everybody's frustrated.
Hello, everyone.
Yes, sir.
We're going to do everything we can to help you find your daughter.
Okay.
Where can I sit up?
I'll get you a table from the back. All right. I mean, you should lift it up. You swole as hell.
Wait a minute. How close are we to the hour?
Well, we seem to be down to about 2 minutes now. But you see the good thing? Everyone that you care about is here right now, correct?
Yes. What do an ear got to do with anything?
So we know they don't have access to any of you with us being here. So you guys are good. Nothing to worry about at all, okay? All right.
We good. We good. It's my phone. Hey, this the person.
Go ahead, answer.
What should I say?
Just answer.
Okay.
Keep on the phone.
Yeah.
Let's not try to be gangster.
I'm not trying to be gangster, man. Just tell me what you want.
Have you decided if you're going to pay me yet?
No, we ain't giving you nothing, bro.
Ah, so you want to play the tough role, huh?
I'm not playing the tough role. You know what? Because everybody that's close to me is here with me right now. So it's nothing else you can do.
Let me tell you this. John, I am everywhere while being nowhere and everywhere at the same time. Time is running out. I can show you better than I can tell you.
Wait, what is he talking about? He's everywhere and nowhere and somewhere at the same time.
Oh, I know. I done been there before. Here and there and nowhere. Y'all remember G-Ma? She gave me some of them edible things. Boy, them things had me high.
All right. Hey. Family, time's up. Listen, everything's going to be okay. Everyone is here. It's nothing they can do as long as we're all together, right?
I told you. Everything's good. We're fine.
Just relax.
We have nothing to worry about. All right? Just, as long as we just keep the detectives here with us.
Well, y'all didn't pay y'all light bill?
You know what? Babe, you pay it ahead of time and sometimes they cut it off. Well, I didn't. Babe, you didn't pay the light bill? Okay, no.
It's
okay.
Oh my God, Miss Jones, Miss Linda, are you okay?
We're losing her. Does anybody here know CPR?
Papa, you know CPR, remember?
Sir, please,
we need you to give her mouth to mouth.
No.
You know CPR, give her mouth to mouth.
We start off on that.
Wow.
You got CPR, you gotta come and do it like he did.
Pop, not me, don't get.
Sir, get over there.
Come on and do it, sir. That's what I'm
gonna take you to jail. You know what?
Come and do it, come and do it, go ahead.
I'm finna text a person right now, bro. I'm not losing nobody else. Wait, what the? Go the other way. Come from this side. Try it again. Go down here and try it again. Go. Oh my God. You know, just help her out, Jones. Listen, help her out. We lost her. I'm sorry. She's gone. She's gone. How?
Well, it seems that they broke into your house while you all were gone, and they poisoned your food and your drinks.
You know what? I just texted the person. They responded. I told them I'm going to go ahead and get them the money, and they said meet them at the cabin in the woods. Black girl don't go to the cabin
okay,
in the woods.
Okay, you know what? Listen. What we're going to do, we're going to tell you, okay? Once we locate your daughter, we're going to take down the unsub. Hey, Bathier.
Yes, what you got, Jones?
Do me a favor. I need you to stay here at the house. Make sure the ambulance take care of Miss Linda and that nobody touch anything.
No worries. I got you, Jones.
Understand what I said?
Dad, I'm with you.
I am too.
No, y'all should stay here with Miss Linda.
Why? She ain't going nowhere.
Exactly. And my daughter's out there. I am coming.
Hold up, Mr. Phillips.
It's okay. Let them go with you, okay? We're going to stay here, research a little more, and see what's going on, okay? It's going to be all right.
And Bartier.
You too, yes.
You call me if you find out anything ASAP.
Will do, John.
All right.
Hey, Bootier.
Body.
You stay here, okay?
Pops, just
take care of it.
Detective Lewis, I'm going to step outside real quick, have a quick smoke break, see what's going on. I'll be right back.
All right, stay here and get more information.
Yeah, you do that. Appreciate that. Something about this is not right. Everybody was in the house together, their loved ones, and the lights go out, and then she's dead.
Okay,
I don't know who to track. Yeah.
I got something you need to see.
What you got?
You see that number we've been tracking all day?
Yes.
Now look at the number that they've been in contact a lot the past year.
I knew it. I knew something smelled funny. I knew it was fishy about this.
And I've been trying to.
No, not you. You don't stink. Not you. The situation stinks, man. Relax. Let me call Jones real quick and let her know what we found, all right? I got a voicemail. Hey, Jones, listen, this is Body A. I need you to give me a call back as soon as you can. I got some information for you, okay? Thanks.
But what are we going to do?
Well, they're actually heading over there now to get that money. We need to get there, stop them, and let them know what we just found out. Sounds good. What? You forgot something? Hold on, man.
Wait, I can help you.
Stop right there.
Okay, we have your money, man. Just give me my daughter back.
Man, just...
Hey, show me my daughter first.
Haven't you had enough? Just listen to the man. Put the money down, sir. The money is there. Bring me my daughter.
How you just gonna take my money?
Because you're taking too long. You do the countdown.
Oh my God, Jennifer. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Baby, it's okay.
Yeah. Okay. All of this could have been avoided, homeboy. If you would have just gave me the money like I asked. Get up these steps.
Wait a minute. Damn!
Sir, don't.
What the hell going on, boy?
Sir.
Surprise, surprise. I bet you didn't see this coming.
Wait. So you mean to tell me you did all this for money? You killed my baby girl, your fiance over money?
I mean, bro. The relationship really wasn't, you know.
Whoa,
back up on that.
Oh, my God.
You gonna mess around and look like that? You gonna mess around, I. Matter of fact, what y'all doing with all these police officers here?
Because in the event that you would try to take the money and kill us anyway, that's why we brought them.
It's okay. That wasn't in the original plan, but that actually sounded like a good idea.
No, it doesn't sound like a good idea. Just give us our daughter.
Wait a minute. So earlier in the day, you was talking about spending the rest of your life with the love of your life and building this life. All that was a lie?
No. All that I said was actually the truth. It just I wasn't talking about Janet.
The person you're talking about, they helped you plan the whole thing, huh?
Not quite sure what you said there because you got a little accent. But help me. No, Salty. She orchestrated the whole thing. It was her idea to kidnap Little Bit.
So wait a minute, who is she that you talking about?
Sir, just come.
Hey man, I ain't talking too much. You always talking. I tell you what we about to do. I'm about to take this money. I'm getting the hell up out of here.
And I promise, if any of y'all, especially that Jerry Kale looking joker back there in the back, looking like Randy Watson from Coming to America, y'all better not move a little bit here, gonna
just
get
here for a little.
Okay,
Jennifer,
I grab the bag.
Jennifer, it's
that's
okay.
Right, relax.
It's okay.
That's right, it's okay.
It's
that's
okay.
When I get knocked out like it.
Oh! Oh!
Come and get him, boys. How'd that feel? You all right? So listen, you have the right to remain silent. Anything that you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have
man,
the right to
my daughter, man.
If you can afford one, you're going to go to jail anyway. Take him to prison, boys.
That punk took my daughter, man.
This over money. I mean, we lost Aunt Janet and Miss Linda and officers over this.
We know, babe, but we're just happy that you're safe and that you're home with us, okay?
That's what's important.
I'm so glad, because I was about to turn Mortal Kombat on his ass.
Mortal Kombat? Not with the way you was looking when they pointed that gun at you.
Exactly.
Is that, I was just
no,
playing.
Yeah.
Go,
no, you ain't. Go get the door.
Get the door.
I was going to put my karate move.
He didn't touch you, did he?
No.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Do I need to get locked up just to kill him?
Hey, y'all, it's that ear lady.
Oh, God.
Hey,
why are you
hey,
here?
Baby, you
everything is fine now.
Yeah.
Detective.
How listen, you doing, sir?
We know y'all have him. Is he going to be locked up for life?
Well, you know, he has to stand trial, so we have to wait and see what happens with that.
Now, he was saying something about it was a mastermind behind the whole thing.
Yeah, he did. And, you know, that's actually why I came by here today. I wanted to let you know that I'm very close to catching that second person that he was working with. You see, before my partner, Bautier, got killed, he was onto something and he called my phone. So, please understand we are working on that and we're real close to getting her.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. But we need the time with our daughter. It's been
okay.
So much going on. So, if you can just keep us updated on what's going on, we will appreciate it, okay?
Thank you.
Listen,
we appreciate it.
Please, keep your cell phones close. I'll be calling you.
Okay.
Whew. So it has been a long day.
Yes, it has. Yes, it has.
Hey, your pop's going to go on upstairs and
change
turn
clothes.
On in.
I hope you're changing clothes. That's the biggest part. That's
why? I'm pimping.
No, that's not it.
No, not
Toya.
Sis, come on, let's go get you showered and ready for bed, too. Come
all right, y'all
you
go take
a
shower.
Long day. I'm...
Y'all make sure y'all wash your feet. Y'all wear y'all shoes without socks. All right? Love y'all.
Leave those girls alone.
No, babe, we're just talking. But you know what? Are you okay?
I'm better now. Like, we almost lost our baby girl, but we... Thank you. It's just been so long of a day.
Yeah. Well, I understand. I mean, think about it. They got him. He should be locked away for life, but our baby is safe. That's what's most important.
Exactly.
All right, and you know what? Let's go upstairs, take a shower, because it has been a long 24, no, not together. I'm going to take it by myself.
Oh.
It's been a long 24 hours.
Yes.
Yes, all right?
Yes, indeed. All right. I'm tired. Let me take this call. I'll be up there, okay, baby?
All right, babe.
This is the Bibb County Law Enforcement Center. You have a collect call from...
Dale.
Do you accept these charges?
Yeah, I accept. Babe, I mean, you are. I'm sorry the way it went down, but I just want to be sure you're good.
Yeah, I'm okay. So what's the plan?
I have to figure it out, but I got it.
Babe, it's okay. So did you get the money? Well, please hurry up, and I love you.
Damn, Jennifer. You wasn't supposed to see that, but, I mean, it is what it is now.
Dad!
Singers, especially when they sang "I'ma Leave the Door Open." That was my Hey, what's going on, man? We are here in front of the historic Douglas Theater. We are currently right now the residents of the program that they have, that we will be doing 3 shows in 1 year, but we're doing the first one. This right here is called 24 Hours, and we are so excited. It's a mystery play. You try to figure out who's the mastermind behind the kidnapping. We're super excited. So I ain't gonna say much about it. I just want to let y'all know, man, we're gonna go in for a second. Y'all follow me. Check this out, man. We are backstage right now. Right now, I am with the stage manager. We walking. Lisa, keep walking. We're walking and talking. You behind me, though. I can't go look behind me and ask questions. So, this right here is Lisa. She has been with us since the very first production. She is our stage manager on this one. I'm about to give away something. She's somebody else on the next one. I'm not about to give it away. But, yo, Lisa, tell them, man, how it is from working, you know, on the stage to now working technical stuff. How was the difference, like?
The technical difficulties is more because that's the show.
Yeah.
You just got a bunch of people on stage.
Exactly. And y'all know how my shows are. The technical part is the big part. So I just want to shout you out, man, because you wasn't on. You're the only one that ain't been on camera. So now she on it. I know, right? All right, let's go. We almost there, y'all. We're an hour away.
Damn, man.
Okay. This way. You know what I'm most excited about?
We ain't had to put nothing together.
Boy.
Just walk in here.
Boy. You know what I'm even more excited about? We ain't gotta take nothing down tomorrow, Sunday night.
That's what I'm talking about.
God,
look, y'all don't understand that thing right there. Oh, crap. I'm gonna drop the phone. Hold on. Hey, appreciate it. G Mitchell in the building, man. I see you.
Yeah.
Hey, so we got Chris right here, videoing him. So Chris in the background, man. I know I did a long video yesterday letting y'all know where everybody was and introducing everybody. But we ain't gonna do that today. I'm trying to rest my voice and tell me to shut up. And I gotta sing and then the part that
I wanna talk to you. I wanna talk to you. Just play.
I want to thank y'all for coming to the show. We are so happy that you came to support us. We appreciate you so, so, so much. Make sure the next show you come, you buy tickets, you tell your family, your friends, everything, all right? Y'all have a good one.
I just wish that I could fly like a bird, get away from this earth. Had a prayer and prayer, felt I was cursed. I always tell myself it could have been worse. Never going back, I broke the reverse. It come from my soul, no need to rehearse. A lot of time I was in need of work. Talk to God like I need this to work. Jumped in line like I needed it first. But I was being selfish. You know this gon' affect a lot of people. I was being careless. Took a break and stepped away. I'm coming back when I get ready. I know this breaks people into pieces, but I ain't gon' let it. Yo, Blaze, you crazy for this one. Hey, all the champions out there feel so good. Hey, I said it feels so good. We will, we will, we will.